Tonight, some dedicated employees are looking to save their ride to work. They live in Lake County and take a Lynx bus to downtown Orlando 5 days a week. But next month, Lynx Link 204 is set to stop running, leaving those workers in the lurch. Now, WESH News' Gail Pascal Brown is live in downtown Orlando at Lynx Central. So, Gail, why is this bus route set to disappear?
Well, it's all about the budget, and Lake County actually cut the budget for this particular route. You know, Lynx is a contractor. It provides the bus and the route, but the monies from Lake County went to putting fuel in that bus, as well as a mechanic to work on it and a driver behind the wheel.
If it goes away, I have no idea what I'm going to do. It's a big part of the reason I agreed to live in Lake County.
George Snyder takes Lynx route number 204 from Clermont to the Lynx Central Station in downtown Orlando to get to work, but the service will stop running. The last day is October 18th.
It's a very successful route. It's just unfortunate, and a very high performing route. We get more than a third of our operating costs directly from the fares.
County commissioners pay Lynx about $168,000 a year to run the route into Lake County. Ridership is not a problem. On average, 3,500 people take Lynx 204 each month, Monday through Friday. But shrinking budgets have Lake County leaders making some tough choices. Commissioner Sean Parks listened to more than a dozen riders' concerns today. Parks is looking at possible solutions.
To use some of that federal money and also recognize that there'll be a fare increase. And I don't think we know specifically what that'll be yet.
The funding used for this route is property tax revenue, which has seen a huge decrease. On Tuesday, commissioners will receive a transit update.
We're going to take a vote coming up this Tuesday, September 10th.
A vote, he says, to get commissioners on board to save the route. Now, if you want to be heard on this issue about the termination of this route, then you need to go to this public hearing. It's Tuesday, September 24th. That's what, at the Clermont Community Center Room, Room B as in Boy, at 620 West Montrose Street in Clermont. Now, there's also another option, van pools. You know, Lynx has some, as well as the Florida Department of Transportation. But some of the riders we spoke with fear that's going to be a little too costly. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at Lynx Central Station in Orlando for WESH 2 News.